Welcome to our new episode of Beanie Boo Harry Potter. We have made some change-ups and have new characters. This is Lala Lammet, also known as Lilac. She is an Hufflepuff. And she's also very, 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 very fluffy, if you can feel it right here.
Well, and she also smells like cotton candy or something.
She smells like cookie dough. She's in Slytherin. She is very smart, intelligent.
And
her name is Sarah. Yeah. And she also could have been Ravenclaw because she is very smart, like I told you. Okay, now as we go over here, we have a new setup. This is the Malfoy Man. We're all the Malfoys. This is Tasha. And this is Pansy. This is their room. This is Jinxie. No, that is Bellatrix Lestrange's room. Voldemort's room. This is the cellar, if you've watched more. This is the main hall. And this is where Delphine Riddle lives.
Delphine Riddle and Malfoy's
and the right parents' here. Room right here. And there's a screen here where they can see the future. And
then Malfoy can see with these books.
And she has a crystal ball down here, Delphine, where she can see the future. And all this is where they can see the future, and Tasha can see the future here, and Pansy can see it from there too.
And then there, where this is the Rapunzel stuff, they can see the future there, and the cellar there. And then just these books are like readings about how to see the future.
And so is this how to they see the future there too.
So,
and as we go over here, we have something very special. It is called the Forbidden Forest, also known as the Dark Forest.
And we have some Thestral.
We have Thestral. But when we need those horse head man people, she is a horse head man.
Yeah, I forget
the
call.
This is the Forbidden Forest. I'm going to show you what it actually looks like when it's in the real Forbidden Forest.
So that's what the real Forbidden Forest is like. I hope you like our videos. We're just going to make more of these mini introductions every time we change a setting or get a new Beanie Boo. So every time we get a new stuffed animal or a new character, we'll assign them a character and then we'll make a little mini introduction. It'll be like a surprise to see who addition a character to is to our team. So I hope you like our videos and subscribe and hit the thumbs up button. Bye!